little down here. Are you still here?
Oh, thank God you're still here. Oh, hey. I'm sorry. Oh, please forgive me. I'm really sorry I forgot all about you. It's been a rough month, a little bit. We moved, and then we went on vacation, got our son into a new school, and completely forgot about you. I'm sorry, I feel so bad. Have you had anything to eat at all? There's no food in the house. The fridge is empty, and I don't know if you've been able to. What? I feel so bad. I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. I hope you can forgive me. Are you okay? How have you been feeling? You still, I take it you're still under here, so I guess you haven't really been able to come out on your own. Otherwise you would have left. It's been like a month or something or so since I came and check up on you. I'm really, again, I'm just really sorry. Time flies, you know, it's just amazing. You can see, you can't really see, but I'm gonna take you out. No, it's okay, listen. I know change can be upsetting, and I know it's kind of big out here, you know, and you can get nice and secure in a small space and things like that, but I think it's, first off, I can't leave you here, you'll just starve to death. I'm surprised that you haven't already, but you are pretty amazing, so it doesn't surprise me. But I'm going to have to, take you to our new place. You'll like it there. There's a nice new couch for you. It's all ready for you. I think you'll like it. There's a fireplace too, believe it or not. I think it's, you might like that. You'll have a direct view of it too, right from under the couch. So, what do you say, come out and I can, put you in my pocket. Do you like that word? I like that word. Pocket. 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 See your pocket. My, you have a nice pocket. Excuse me. Have you seen my pocket? Hear ye. Pockets for sale. Get your pocket here. Once you start saying you can't pocket, seem to pocket, stop. Pocket, 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 pocket. Alright. So, I'm gonna put you in my pocket. What the heck? What's this? I forgot something. wish it was money, but... anyway. So... I'm gonna put you in my pocket. And then, drive to the new place. And put you under the new couch. I promise to check up on you more often, okay? It's just a lot going on. So, does that sound like a deal? Hmm? Alright. Again, I'm really sorry that I haven't... You know, I didn't completely forget about you. You've been on my mind. I just... You know, I was like, oh, I better go check up on my couch companion, and it's one thing led to another, and it's been, what now, like 2 months even, jeez. Alright. So what do you say, you ready to come out? I'll just kind of keep you kind of nice and safe, you know, you don't have to sew the hole. It doesn't feel so big, and I'll put you right in my... Sound good? Okay. Alright, we're gonna do this nice and slow. Alright. So. Okay, come on, it's okay. I'll put you right in my hand. Quick ride. We'll get you into your nice new home. Okay? Alright. Talk to you soon, okay? Just hang tight.
you got the instructions wrong. It doesn't look like you're ready to make a sandwich. I have seen my share of cases like this. Facing your shadow. And knowing whether or not your sandwich. only one way to get rid of this pouch. Until you know the type of sandwich that you're ready to make. Thank you. second. What's that? You saw some strange things.